Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Norman Adventures as Sicily. This is part 8, or now 9, what am I talking about? That was the last part, part 8. Anyway, last episode we began unifying Sicily. We gave the duchy to one of our kinswomen, just so, you know, less chance to pass on the claim on the kingdom. But yeah, it's obviously, she's 34, so she should, unless she's sick or something, and she's drunk, she'll be fine. Yeah, we are now taking out the last county in the Duchy of Sicily. So actually, in case this guy gets any bright ideas, although he's 11, so he'll be fine for a couple years at least. But yeah, we're finishing this off. Then I don't know. We might go to Africa after we finish clearing this up. So we'll see. How much do they hate her? If you're a ruler, infidel, yeah, foreign, etc. Well, who knows, maybe you'll kill them off or take their stuff. And then be good for, well, good enough, I suppose. Reynolf, and that. Go up here. That's fine. We have 5,000 guys, that's not a whole lot. So if we get in a big old war, we're screwed. I'm just gonna say that now, like if the Byzantines attack us, I don't think they will, but if they do, well, actually wait, how? Oh, they're actually getting pretty strong. But then I do have allies in, I think, France, still, maybe, I don't know. No, we don't. We could be an allies. Are they worth anybody? They are not. Let's form that alliance, just for now. Wait, why are we... Oh, look, he's actually allied with the... Oh, that's the Godwins, right? My uncle. Oh, right, he's my uncle. Okay, he's technically family. Oh, right, because I am actually married to... Right, okay. I don't know why I was thinking of something else. That was weird. Okay. Lower this a bit. He actually can't attack anymore. That's funny. Just sort of running around. There you go, 100%. Done. Seat on his council. Alright, gotta get in there. Now, take me back to Apulia. There we go. And put down the fleet, and we're good. We'll gotta keep an eye on this in case this guy gets any bright ideas. But I don't think he will. Well, any of the people down there. Why did you imprison your aunt? Don't know. It's kind of dumb. Yeah. It's really weird. This guy's a genius. Oh, this is my, Yep, okay. Yep. That's the... I believe the man he's possessed, though. That's interesting. Family man, though. That's fun. Actually, by the way, can I... By any chance... Yes, I can. I need to get that extra health, extra... I need to have a child. Please. Eventually you will have a child. I swear it. Why are you minus 17 to me? Oh, you're zealous, right. Keep you like... I'm gonna have you keep liking me, because... Yeah. Maybe you won't be zealous anymore. Look at that, he's actually no longer a... A brilliant idea. You can be. Yeah, you're my new steward, my sister. Okay, since if I die, I won't have an heir, which would not be fortunate for me. But now she's minus 6. What the hell? Why are you like so? Oh, scandalous counselor. Right. I forgot that was a thing. Again, that bugs out every time. Okay, so I'm out of them, yeah. I could. Rago make tributary. Why? Why? There's no glory, okay, really? It's oh. Incompetent ruler, smuggler's ring, thieves guild, and highway robber. Wow. Oh yeah, he is not good. Looks like his son's gonna be better than him. Oh, I mean he's diplo, just intrigue, but flu, drunkard, and stressed, yep. And I'm stressed, are you kidding me? Come on, game. My kinsman died of cancer. Why not? My family is slowly dying out. Just I have a backup, a backup pair of heirs and stuff, in case I absolutely need it. Oh, and uncles and stuff, and other incestuous family. You can marry off to, I don't know. Or I guess, why not? Quick, though. Yay. Okay, cool. My uncle's already married. He has a son himself. Oh, wait, that was, I just married him off. Okay. Who else in my immediate line of succession needs to get married? Not. He's fine right now. Yeah. Our line is solid right now. Because we have a lot of family who have land everywhere, which is pretty hilarious. I just gotta keep an eye on those factions. We don't have any, so I'm assuming they won't do, at least not now, not for a while, do this. I don't think they ever do it. Like, they very rarely do it, so that'd be really frustrating if they ended up doing it eventually. I would so be screwed. Like, I'd have to, like, be very, very finicky about how I'd work it. Work the succession to my advantage. HRE owns that territory for some reason. And the Muslims are slowly but surely taking control of everything, because they are cruel bastards. And that guy is the Sultan of Portugal. What does he have? He has a silver bracelet. Yep. Let's see, kid. Still, wait, did somebody else die? Oh yeah, the ill ruler. Oh, he is he's pneumonic, but he is only minus 2 health. He's a dwarf. I really do need to build up my training ground barracks. So I need to build all that stuff up. So my one province that I have in my territory, you know. Alright, apostates, and administer that. Yeah, we have that. We are now 9% disease resistance. That's cool. Where could I go? Yeah, I may as well just like start fabricating claims over there. Anyway, fabricating claims in Sardinia. Excuse me. So if I can get those, both of those territories, really, I could have a stepping stone to maybe, I don't know, betrothed can marry. Cool, do that. Because you never really know what could happen there. No, you just stop that right now. I could join this plot. No. Come on. 25, infidel. This is slow. And my other kinsman died of cancer. Everybody's dying of cancer now. Poor guys. I still have this guy. I should probably marry him off to somebody. I am admittedly marrying it. Oh no, I can't actually do that. Never mind. Or okay, I'm just not allowed to do that. Where is it? Doesn't matter. He's 48. Kinsman. Why not? Sure, go ahead. Wait, somebody else die? Oh, he left. Oh, I know, it's the one that I married off, right? Okay. I knew that. What am I even talking about? I don't know anymore. I quit. Game over. Look at that. Looks like Genoa. Man, the HRE is just trying to expand, like, everywhere. Because they're jerk faces. They can't take it over yet because they have no place to take, it looks like. Yeah. Hispania. What are these guys doing defending? Well, they were for Barcelona. This guy's getting big too. Like, what is his de jure? It's Andalusia. Okay. This guy's gonna get scary. Uh oh. Slow fever in Sicily. Oh no. Anyway, that'll kill off those guys. Court Tomcat. Oh, yeah. That's what that is. That is, in fact, what that is, yes. Just keep an eye on everything. It's my chaplain, yeah. Oh, no, he's there. He's her chaplain. No, what am I talking about? My nephew. Who's educating him? Somebody who's not very good. Okay, let's keep you a struggle, I guess. Why am I going to lose that stressed? Nope. Oh, sweating. Lovely. Oh, he's revoking it now. That's what I thought was going to happen. You know what? Why not? Just do it. Okay, you know what? End that war right now. You failed horribly. No, still can't do that at all. Can't do that. Nope. Can't do any of these, because they all dislike me very much. Nope. God damn it. Can't do anything. Makes me sad. They all want it to stop. They're all pragmatists, among other things. Why not? Let's get zealous if possible. Oh, never mind. I did that one. Benedictine. Nah. Still not gonna. I'm not gonna join with this king. I don't think. I'm gonna try and hopefully maybe get at least one sin so I can join the Lucifer zone. So in case I forget stuff like stressed or something, get rid of those easily. I think I'm gonna have an heir though. Because the wife is not producing, as wrong as that sounds. Kind of makes me sad. Look at she hid deep into the depths. Unto the depths. Let's see the intrigue and learning. You can go into pride, I suppose. Fertility -10, 25, yeah. She has food poisoning. Lovely. Mild treatment though, so. Oh, it's gone, good. And we're just sort of stuck waiting until hopefully we get a claim. 15% chance a year. Or 15% yearly, I don't know. What can we build? Anything? Barracks? Go to barracks. Get more people in my demis. Let's look around the world, see what's going on. Looks like craziness happening. Oh, not crazy. Not necessarily anything happening in India. What's HRE up to? Anything cool? Anything ridiculously cool and stuff? Emerald Scepter, he's like all that cool stuff. Sort of heroes. That just sounds cool. Poland, what's up with you? You're actually very ugly advancing into the Russia era. Ooh, look at that, Kingdom of Rus. The Rur kids, of course they did. He actually has a claim on okay. Alright. That's funny. Wait, it's on Gavelkind? Yeah. Everybody's incesting each other. Oh, I guess it's not. It's not necessarily incest, I would say. Yeah, it's not necessarily. It's more, I think they're actually pretty far apart. Pretty distant, I suppose, you could say. But yeah. Let's look up in the nomadic areas. Nothing really happening there. Feudal, Ikta, Feudal. Oh, wait, how's Abyssinia doing? Don't check in on them enough. You're doing all right, Axum's there. Wait, oh, is this the Jewish area? Is Axum, right? Yeah, that's actually pretty cool. They usually start off pretty small, I think. Now they're several provinces. That's awesome. The Fatimids. He died of a bad case of the flu. But look at this guy. He's turning out pretty good. Caliph. Oh, he's the Shia Caliph. Cool. I think it's always that way. I don't even know. Seljuks are gone and dead and buried. The Anazids are their successor state, it looks like. Wait, Kerman is massive. Because, wow. She's interesting. Let's keep on going. Sure, why not? I'd lose almost all my prestige if I didn't, so. Oh my god, look at that. Whoa. What is... That is a massive case of camp fever. Holy crap. Where is your army at, dude? Like, where? Is it dead? No, it's like... Yeah, I think it's dead. What the hell? He's literally like 3,000 guys. Sure. Where is your army? Are you in war or something? You're just at war with that guy, and your army's just sort of gone. What the hell, King of France? You have 12,000 guys to kill. You can't actually do it. Oh, no, it's right there. What the hell? What are you doing? Oh, it's coming back up. I was like, well, come on, dude. Get back up there quicker. 8, 9, 10. You probably don't have enough anyway. Well, if I set my army there, I could help him out, actually. Just a tiny bit of my army. There, there, and there. Help him out a little bit. Don't think it should raise anything up. Oh, Knights of St. John! Oh, I think it's the Crusades going on, huh? Yeah. Boom, boom, boom. Grandmaster Solislav of those guys. That's cool. Alright. Tripping it across their sick, disinfested lands. Oh, thank god I lost rest. How old's my wife? 28? Okay, should be fine. If not, I'll just divorce her. In like 5 years or so. There you go. Good for you. I helped you. Now he's probably gonna get executed, right? Potentially, maybe? I don't know. He's King Philip the Monster. Felipe, yeah. The Monster. Oh shit. Is sickness over here? No, it's not. I'm just sick. Oh wait, I know why. What? Oh? Oh, I am leading an army. Ah, damn it, I am leading an army. What's it? It's tight. Camp fever. Lovely. Oh, now she gets. Oh, good lord. Crying out loud, game. Killing me here. Yep, I do have. God damn it. Oh, it's mild and it's 4-3. Oh, good, okay, good. That's important. And this is only mild, and then I got the plus 2, so it's good. I am okay with that. 2-3, that's minus 1 now. Let's do noble customs, we can like me more. Still hanging out over here. Same thing? No. Still fever. Lower that down. And relax. Actually, let's put these troops, the commanders away. I don't really need to, but still. See what kind of child we have. Male, female... Or quick. Yay, it's gone. And we're immune to a slow fever. I think that's what happens. You get a flag that says, oh, you're immune because you already had it. Which is not bad. I don't mind that at all. Let's see, we're just gaining money. See what gender our child is. son. Not quick. Damn it. Bohemond the third. Why not? And see if I can build anything. Upgraded. It is awesome. Build a barracks. But now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to end this part here. Hope you did enjoy. If you did, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Hope you had a great deal, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.